we are.
Maybe we are finished at 9, maybe.
Yes, but other courts are not in the middle.
Yeah, and we will still go to the courts.
Yes,
that are
we are going to be at the end, we're going to be at number 4. That is the slowest.
Match before it ended 7-5. I scored 10 points.
Oh, you did 5-5 sometimes. So only one time the guy scored.
The last seconds. I think the last 5 seconds he scored.
Good, at least you didn't go for the golden point. But the coaches from the Greece, I think they're going to die one day in the chair. They're, everybody are like, look at him. But he's on the toilet.
Yeah, they're always like that.
Yeah.
Especially that woman. She's
the blonde hair.
Oh, yeah, it depends on when you see her. It varies. But yeah, her, and she's shouting all the time as well. One day, I think on the second day, she didn't have any voice yet. And it was a pleasure, and I told her.
I'm so happy that you don't have a voice.
Asking about the yellow cards because it varies what tournament you are at. If they are really strict, we had a Danish. It was actually a final, Denmark, in Germany. And the loser, it was a good fight, but the loser, he was like, and he threw down the helmet hard and broke the sensor. So he had to pay, I think it was 700 euros for a new. So they decided up to, it was yellow card, but